Yeah, I'll just lock it in the car. It'll be safe.